It's early in the season, and in this sea of green, we see ferns, mosses, leaves of fetid adder's tongue, and a few white flowers scattered along the trail. Along the central and north coasts of California, western Trillium, Trillium ovatum, emerges after winter rain and flowers for only a short time. You may have to endure cool temperatures, rain, or both to catch them in bloom. 3 ovate whorled leaves septemed each flower. The leaves are sessile and notably not leathery. The flower parts are in multiples of 3. 3 green sepals, 3 white petals, 6 stamens, and a 3-parted style. This arrangement is typical of monocots, one of the major evolutionary lineages of flowering plants. Look closely at the anthers, where the pollen is produced. We see that the tissue between the anther sacs is yellow or white. This feature helps distinguish this species of Trillium. Another key feature that separates Trillium ovatum from other species in this genus is the stalked flower. The flower is perched at the top of a long peduncle. These bright white flowers fade to pink as they mature. The leaves will slowly decompose, and by late spring, there will be no sign of these early spring ephemerals. Get outside and see them while you can. Subscribe to our channel to find out more about the flora of California.